The Celtics' long road trip out west is coming to an end. Here's everything you need to know ahead of the C's matchup with the Portland Trailblazers. This has not been a great trip for the Green Team, who are 1-3 heading into tonight's contest. On the flip side, Portland has won 6 of their last 7 games. Defense has been a problem for the Celtics on this trip, having given up 48 points to Jamal Murray, followed by 38 to Devin Booker, and most recently, 27 to Joe Ingles in the loss to Utah on Friday night. Kyrie Irving was not in Utah for that game, attending a memorial service for his grandfather. He is expected to be in Portland tonight. Game time is 9 p.m. from the Moda Center.